Just going to do a short video on how an automatic propane regulator valve works. It's called a changeover regulator valve. And the way it works is pretty simple, but it might be confusing to some people. In the back here, I got two propane bottles, two 30-pound propane bottles. And the way it works is what you would normally do is you would turn on both your propane bottles, okay? And there is the changeover valve right there, okay? And there's a direction. So right now it's pointing this way towards this bottle right here. So that means that it's trying to take the propane out of this bottle, okay, until it empties. And then when it empties, that top of that valve will turn red. Like right now it's red. That means that this left propane bottle here is an empty bottle, and it's taking now from this one. Okay, so what you can do is it means that you can actually fill these things without ever turning your propane off, or you can essentially not worry about your bottle emptying at night. You can fully deplete your propane bottles before having to fill them. Okay, so in this case, since this one over here on the left is empty, all I have to do is change it over, and get in there to see the color change here, but click it over and you'll see that it pops up to green. Okay, so now I can turn this valve over here off, and I can get this bottle filled or whatever I need to do. I know I have one bottle that, you know, has some propane obviously missing out of it, because it's been using a little bit of it for maybe a couple days now, I'm not sure. Okay, but that's how that works. Okay, pretty straightforward.